Gracia. Word got back from Father Pietro in Verdera. He has Papa's machete. It's all that's left of him. I want to go and get it back, but I'm in no... Gracia, Danny. Gracia.
He told Jose that Alejandro was a Montero. Yes, the little traitor had changed his name. Once Jose learned that, he knew his time.
Need some wheels.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Thanks.
Dime.
Clara, we walked right into a trap. Carlos is dead, and the brother Alejandro isn't doing much better.
Danny, you can't let that family fall apart. We don't just need the Monteros to take down Jose. We need them to take Esperanza and put his uncle Anton in the ground.
See, Clara, I'll find a way. This place will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Can I help you?
Dios ayúdanos.
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
Son of our president. Today, I want to speak to you about a great plague that has infected our beautiful country. This plague has a name. Libertad. While these terroristas say this stands for love and freedom, their actions do the opposite. They spread hate and create chaos on a daily basis. Many of you have lost your friends to their senseless, violent actions. Do you think they care? No. They take pleasure in our pain and suffering. Despite what the terroristas say, you do have a choice. paradise.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone. Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, Mierna. That wouldn't have been easy to make. That's got to be the bar. Medic's on duty. Sneaky.
Slow.
Andate.
Oh, Truza.
Get them, Wapo.
Find them. Now.
She was there, right there.
I'll get the high ground.
Ping!
Te cubrimos!
Okay, careful, Danny.
Coño! Se escapó!
They were there, right there!
Eyes up! Watch your flank! Se escapó de momento! I want that intruso found! Now!
Target is close, andando!
Let's take you home. Alejandro, I got it.
Ay, fuck. Thank God.
Your papa's machete belongs with a Montero. And that's where it's going to stay.
Gracias, Danny. For doing what I couldn't. See you soon.
Adios. I need a ride.
Easy, girl.
No one walks in Yara.
Okay,
you have to walk, Wapo.
Thank you.
Oye, Danny.
Defendiendo a su gente con su valor y sin dar ni un paso atrás. No llores porque Carlos Montero partió con ideas de libertad. Y aunque no esté con nosotros, siempre lo vamos a recordar, su siembra.
Just because we saved you doesn't mean we want you.
Come on. This is his papa's funeral.
Carlos for Alejandro? Shit trade.
Alejandro. You've done enough. Go.
Espada. He's your brother.
Yeah, not yours. How's the leg?
I never knew your papa, but my family worked these lands for 50 years. I have intel on General Jose. Let me give you his lieutenants. Por favor.
You'll need new uniforms, compadres.